friend. I am Dr. A.K. Singh, practicing in Tagore Garden. I have taken degree from Pondicherry and US. And I want to tell you about the acne problem, because these days acne is the major problem in our society. It causes more depression to the patients. So first I want to tell you how acne causes. Acne are the basically it is a bacterial infection and inflammation of the sebaceous gland, which is a medical condition which people don't know. They are thinking that acne are coming due to the aging changes or like in early 80s, like teenage, but it is not like that. If we will take treatment of acne before the disease getting worse, so this is the acne, right? And you should take treatment of acne. And one thing I want to tell you, what are the myths about the acne? People who are having their mind, lot of myths about acne, like acne caused by some oily food, some other foods and some specific food products. But there is no still research in this field that acne causes more food. If you will stop oily food, it will also cause acne. So diet has very little role on acne, right? If you have treatment properly, then it will not produce any scar or pigmentation like blackness on the skin, right? So you have to take proper treatment. Treatment includes acne, like some antibiotics, if it is like some inflammatory things, like inflammatory acne present on the face and back and chest. Then you have to take antibiotics, some other antioxidant also. It takes around 2-3 months. If you will not take, then it will produce more scar, right? And there are a lot of other myths in acne people, like it will causes by I want to tell you about the home remedies. Like home remedies, it will little bit help, but not much, right? You can take more vitamin C, and you should take good diet regarding like healthy diet, more antioxidant, green vegetables. It will help you to reduce the skin infection. And people will also ask about the other myths, realities. So there are very little realities and myths. Lot of people, they are asking about what is the treatment duration and how it will produce more effect. So it needs time, right? So if you want to go to dermatologist, then you should go and take proper treatment from your dermatologist. Do not skip the treatment and do not do the experiment on your face. Like people will tell your friends and colleagues, they will tell you that they apply this cream, that cream. But it is, these are all our medicines, even cream also. So you should not use any creams and tablets beyond the prescribed limit by dermatologists, right? So it is very important. Otherwise, what happens? You will get more scar, more pigmentation. Then you have to treat these scar treatment and pigmentation also. So it, you should be take, and face wash is very must. You should choose a good face wash which is exfoliating, like salicylic acid and glycolic acid. It will exfoliate your skin and produce less acne. So it's a wonderful treatment. And do not use other things, like people will use some face wash which is irritating, which is available in the market. They will ask to chemist and go to and directly take the face wash. So, and sunscreen is also must. Some people have very much redness after going out between 9 to 4. So sun rays having ultraviolet A, B, C rays, it damages your skin and sebaceous gland and face. So you should take, you should apply proper sunscreen on your face while going out between 9 to 4. This is very must, right? That's it.